One love.
Goes to show how much confidence they have in her to deliver, even at such a young age.
Love two.
What impresses Stone me most, turn, she takes full accountability, and that's how she's so good already.
Love three. Three, one. Four,
this is surprising.
One.
Oh, it comes back and she didn't
one,
expect
five.
It.
Five, three. Six, three.
The Harimotos.
Four, six.
I've been in the last few years.
Four, seven.
A bit more depth.
Yeah.
Eight,
yeah,
four.
She's on the offensive here, Harimoto. And unfortunately, she faltered, though. It was tough to put that
nine,
on her.
Four.
Oh.
Five, ten.
That's got to be frustrating. So, Miwa Harimoto with a pretty in the second game from the player who lost the first.
Love one.
Knit.
And we're also, of course,
one oh, all.
Lovely from Jensu.
Just jolted Miwa there.
2-1. One. One, three.
Lost two encounters with 3-1 at the Star Contender Goa and the Asian Games in Hangzhou.
Oh, look at
four,
that, the way
two.
She reacted.
Three, five.
Play.
Three, six. Seven, three.
Miharimoto's taken over, isn't she?
Seven, four.
You have space, and you have to be bold. Every shot has to have intent for you to get to that position.
Four,
you
eight.
See, is more complete, relatively, than what Tomokazu is.
Really?
And a lot of that
nine.
Is to do with her willingness to play
the argument be, well, look what he'd achieved by the time he was,
ten,
well,
four.
15. He was already...
But it's about how you finish.
No, that's fair, because he's dipped since then, hasn't he, in that sense?
Ten,
yeah.
Five. Eleven, five.
That's another fine second. Against an opponent who is playing in a very first smash.
One love. Love two.
Love for smash 2022.
Four love.
Team China. Players from there.
Four
it's women.
One.
And Chen Meng at that world final. So
two,
the signs
four.
Are there.
So Ding Xiao versus Yi Xion.
Three, four.
Well, it's been a...
Very well done indeed.
Four, all.
Still feel like the writing...
Five, four.
What?
Five, all.
Tried to fool Chen Su.
Five, six.
It's quite a tried and tested.
Six, all. Eight, six.
Eight.
And she hits
eight.
It.
They'd probably be speaking Chinese Mandarin at home.
Nine, eight.
What a backhand down the line.
I think it was a very good time to call the timeout. But you've got to execute
eight,
after,
ten.
And that's exactly what she's done.
11, 8.
Similar
seven,
kind of winner to what we saw with Sharon Kamala.